This is how to say different words in Hebrew, and this time, immigration, and in Hebrew, aliyah. A-li-yah, aliyah. That's what people say when they immigrate to Israel. But if you immigrate to a random country and not Israel, we would use the word hagira. Ha-gi-ra, instead of aliyah. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please make sure to become a member and subscribe. See you on the next video. Bye.